Nigga, that's Jamar Chase.
Jump over his ass. You are that nigga. Remember, you are that nigga right now. Yeah, I love it. I fucking love it. He's locked in. Mamba mentality for real, nigga.
Nigga has some laser focus right now. Look at him.
That negative energy on this side.
This is the face of a winner. Hey, don't be coming here with that negativity.
We got you, bud. Oh, my mama for the culture. Jump over that nigga. Jump over that nigga.
Oh, yeah. Beast that nigga.
What's going on, everybody? I'm at a hotel now. It's a nice hotel, though. Like a bar, eating a salad. Like a real classy, high fashion nigga. That's who I am. But today's been a long ass day, brother. I'm not gonna lie. Last night was even a longer night, man. I know I ain't be giving y'all like all the details of my trip, but the snow, it's been wild. It's been a fucking doozy. I think, recap on the past couple days, the most lit part. One, I met Jamar Chase, man. He's my favorite receiver. So, if you're watching the channel, nigga, you know that I talk about that nigga all the time, the Bengals receiver court in general. So, yeah, that was cool. And now I am about to get drunk because I'm tired. I have low energy, bro. My vibrations are just not vibrating. I need to get some liquid courage in my system so I can go outside. I can knock me a couple bitches. And I can enjoy the rest of my trip, man. We got Future tonight. That's another thing. We damn near got a Future concert we're going to tonight. So I gotta, you know what I'm saying? Today could be a turnaround. I have enough time to make this motherfucker shake. So I'm gonna try to keep a smile on my face.
See, this is my little quaint headquarters, bro. I'm enjoying the fact that I got my own room this time. So I don't gotta worry about niggas touching my shit, making my shit dirty, and all that extra nonsense, bruh. I can be on my own timing. You're right there hitting the fucking bong out the window, nigga. They got a bar downstairs. They got holes all outside. So it's time that I just stop complaining and I just get ready to have some fun. Trying to have three bad hoes in this motherfucker and just me. Three bad hoes, just me. Hey, nigga,
outside. Hey, shout out to my motherfucking brother. Look, nah, come here, bro. This nigga done brought me to Miami.
Yeah.
This nigga done got me in the future.
Yeah.
We going up. This is my brother forever, bro.
Now we on Pluto.
Alright, now we on Pluto. We finna be with Pluto on Pluto. What the fuck are you talking about? I've never met a nigga who really do what he say, bro. And I'm one of them niggas. So we 100 money man niggas around this bitch, bro. And we going up, bro. We going too crazy. Y'all gonna see much more of this nigga. Trust.
Okay, so we got my nigga just name on the list. Big front door. Let me see. No, wait. Let me see. I need for my clip. Let me see my.
Oh,
hold on, man. Why you playing? Yeah, we in that bitch.
Yes,
VIP on the floor, bitch.
Every day the sun will shine.
What's up, Miami?
Hold on.
You know nobody can't love you better than me.
Nobody can't love you better than me. I can love you better, man. I can fucking love you better. Oh.
Say Florida was the loudest motherfucking crowd right now. What's up?
It was crazy. Oh my God. We sitting here. We gonna fuck around, get backstage, cause he threw our cousin and shit. Oh God. So man, what you talk about, bitch? Fucking did it, bruh. Me and the Wiz and that bitch vibing. Turned up, bruh. It's crazy. I'm dead ass living life on creative mode right now, nigga. This is insane. Nobody could touch me, bruh. This is just me. It's me and y'all right here, but it's crazy. I'm finna start fucking the world up, bro. I ain't gonna lie. We finna go to Story tonight, which is like the club, bro. All the rappers and shit finna be on, bro. You know me, I'm about to be in there doing my Dougie. Oh, excuse me. Alright, bro. We're finna go get us a section at the club. This is the pregame. We're finna get us a bottle right now. I just can't even explain what's happening. I'm just existing, bruh. I'm out here popping my shit in Miami. I'm the only Cali nigga, I bet you. I bet you I'm the only Cali nigga in a 100-meter radius. I'm the only Cali nigga. But that's okay, I gotta make them feel us. I gotta make this feel the West Coast, baby, the best coast, bruh. Cause you know we finna get in that bitch and do the most. Such some niggas to be sitting there sparking up right by the gas tank. What's wrong with these? What's wrong with these goofy ass? And look at them celebrating like they doing something. These niggas are goofy. Look at them. What up, you lame ass niggas? Not gonna lie. I feel like I can back this shit up. So oh, yeah. You see me. Just got off the toilet. But nightly recap. Future. Too lit. We saw Future, Lil Baby, Meek Mill, DJ Khaled. The other night at the club, I saw Jamar Chase, and then today I saw Hollywood Brown walking down the fucking strip, bro. So in a week, I saw all them famous people. And then We almost got into the club, but we didn't get into the club, bro, because I ain't gonna lie, we were kind of lollygagging. We was dragging our feet, thinking we had more time to pull up. But when you are in the same area as a bunch of rich ass rapper niggas, you kind of have to play by their different rules, bro. Because I'm thinking I could just walk up there and tell the bitch, look, because it's cool though. Because look, I'm walking up to the front like, what's up, bro? I'm trying to give me a section. How much it costs? Boop, boop, talking straight cash into the niggas. But when there's a future little baby Meek Mill and all the niggas in there as well, they don't give a fuck about what I'm talking about. So, bro, we just kind of have to play the game, bro, tonight. We kind of got demoted. We got leveled. It's dip, you know what I'm saying? There's levels to this shit, bro. We just not up there yet. We're not commoners, but we're not them niggas. So, but tomorrow we're going to make sure that we pull up early. We're going to get there. We're going to get in the club. I'm going to get us a section. And we're going to do this shit the right way, bro. We're going to be there. And it's going to be too lit. And I'm getting a phone call right now. So y'all motherfuckers be easy, bro. Gang shit.